Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Ghassat Maroc. In today's recipe, I'll be showing you how to prepare chicken pastela with almonds. Here are the ingredients that you'll be needing. 2 chicken cut in pieces, 1 kilo of chopped onions, 1/2 cup of chopped parsley, 1 cup of vegetable oil. For the spices, you will need 1.5 teaspoons of each of these: pepper, salt, cinnamon, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 2 teaspoons of ginger, and a pinch of saffron. Start by chopping the onions. Next, chop the parsley. On medium heat, pour the vegetable oil and add in the onions. Add next the spices and mix well. Add in the chicken pieces and mix well so that they are well coated. Add next the chopped parsley and mix well. Add 4 tablespoons of sugar, mix well, and let the chicken cook completely. It should take about 15 minutes. Pour the contents of the pot in a colander. Place a pot underneath the colander to let the liquid seep through. Do not throw away the liquid because you will be needing it. On medium heat, add 8 eggs to the liquid and whisk gently. Let cook until the liquid thickens, mixing from time to time. It should take about 20 minutes. Remove from the heat once there is no more liquid left. Meanwhile, remove the flesh from the chicken and cut in pieces. Place them in a large bowl and add the remaining onions from the colander. In a small pot, heat some water and add 200 grams of almonds. Once the water boils, drain the almonds. Next, remove the skin from the almonds. Fry the almonds in hot vegetable oil until they're golden. Chop the almonds in a food processor and leave aside. Butter a round cooking pan and place the sheets one on top of the other like so. Brush with butter in between each sheet. Place a sheet in the center and sprinkle the almonds on top. Add next the egg mixture and spread evenly. The last layer is the chicken pieces. Cover with two sheets and brush with butter in between each of them. Fold the sheets inwards and brush all over. Place one last sheet on top and brush all over. Flip the pastilla over and cook in the oven at 350 Fahrenheit or 180 Celsius for about 30 minutes until golden. Sprinkle on some icing sugar and decorate with some cinnamon. I hope you enjoyed this recipe and don't hesitate to like the video or share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss out on any other future videos.